welcome to the lab. So here in the laboratory, the plants which are